College and I'm a FY Computer Science student. So in this video, I will give you the information of the topic drones technology. So please watch our video and do subscribe our channel.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my video. So let's begin with the video. So as you know that my topic is drones technology. We all know about the drones, but we only know its basic information or we know its basic needs, but it's not like that. There are also more useful and helpful needs that we are going to see in this video. So let's begin with the first slide, which is that what is drone? A drone refers to an unpiloted aircraft or a spacecraft, which means that it is controlled remotely, not manually. The another term for drone is UAV, that is unmanned aerial vehicle. So the second slide is about that which country invented the drone and who created it. The country which invented the drone is Israel, which they invented the first military drone after Arab-Israeli war, which was held in 1973. The person who created drone is Reginald Denny, which he created first remote control aircraft drone, which he named it as a radio plane OQ-2. The next slide is of that if anyone builds or creates a technology, there are some restrictions or rules related to it. So in this slide, we will see the general rules of flying drone in India. All drones except those in nano category must be registered and issued a unique identification number. Drone's pilot must maintain a direct visual line of sight at all times while flying, which means that the drone user must keep an eye on a drone while he is flying it. Drones cannot be flown more than 400 feet vertically. Drones cannot be flown in areas specified as no-fly zones. The drones cannot fly in the areas which are restricted, such as it should not be flown near the airports, international borders, etc. The next slide is about the advantages of drones and disadvantages of drones. The advantages of drones are that the drones are very popular because the mass media network patronize its functionality and efficiency while capturing videos and images. The drones are commonly used by the bloggers. The video bloggers use the drones to increase the popularity of their videos. Travel company also uses the drones to maximize their tourism potential of an area, that is to attract the tourist. The disadvantages of drones are there are concerns or troubles in drones that affects users' navigation routine. A local government unit sometimes restricts the use of drone when there is an ongoing military conflict. Drones are also blocked from entering a restricted zone, as we have seen that there are some restricted areas for flying the drones. If anyone does not obey the law of the drone, then he/she can be fined as a financial compensation or an imprisonment for several days. The next slide is about the types of drones. There are basically three types of drones, which we will see in the further slides. The first slide or the first type of drone is a multi-rotor drone. By looking at this image, we can say that it has a four rotors, which are known as a quadcopter. This type of drone is commonly and widely used because the main advantage of this drone is that it is cheap in price. Also, this type of drones are commonly and mostly used by the bloggers for capturing the videos and images. The second type of the drone is a fixed wing drone. It is quite similar in the design of an aeroplane. Fixed wing drones are entirely different in design. Also, this type of drone have an average flying time of couple of hours. The main disadvantages of this drone is that it cannot be used for aerial photography. because the multi-rotor drones are built for aerial photography and images and video purpose. Because the multi-rotor drones can be kept still in the air for a period of time, but this type of drone cannot be kept still in the air. The next and the last type of drone is a single rotor drone. By looking at this image, we can say it is quite similar in the design of a helicopter, but it is also very hard to operate or to control it. So it has a special training to fly them on the air properly. Single rotor drones are much efficient than multi-rotor drones. So these are the references which I have referred. So thanks for watching the video. Press the like button if you liked this video and do subscribe our channel. Thank you.